Welcome to Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. Last week I had a chance to stop into Floyd Central's choir room and take in a rehearsal by their a cappella choir. Why are they rehearsing during the summer? Because today they're rehearsing in Salzburg, Austria, preparing for their performance at the 2013 Mozart International Choral Festival. How'd that come about?
We were invited to participate in this by one of the conductors. There's an American conductor and an Austrian conductor, and the American conductor is Dr. Brad Holmes from Milliken University. He brought his choir here. He was on tour with them last spring of 2012. And they sang for us and we sang for them. And he then, when he returned to Milliken, he invited us to be part of this experience. And there's only three high schools that are participating. There are adult groups as well, but there's only three high schools and we are the only one from Indiana. In Salzburg, there are Mozart festivals all summer long and have been for years. This particular festival, I've known of it for a few years, but I don't know how long it's really been going on. The concert that we're going to be part of is over an hour long, and we're doing a Mozart Mass, the Coronation Mass by Mozart. Incidentally, the cathedral that we'll be singing in is the cathedral where Mozart was baptized, and right just down the street from where he was born and grew up. And he was a musician at the Salzburg Dome. And so it was very fitting for us to do a Mozart Mass. And then the American conductor is also doing a program of American music that's about 40 minutes long, and that's got spirituals and traditional American sacred music in it. I've taken student groups to Europe. I think this is my seventh time, and each one is unique and exciting in its own. It's been 14 years since I've taken a group to Austria, and so it's a really exciting time, and we leave in about a week. It is the first European trip for all but two or three, I believe, and some of them have never been anywhere before. I have five or six who've never been on a plane, never been outside Indiana. So for them especially, I can't wait to see them on the departure day.
Have you noticed the countdown ticker on the School Corporation website? School begins in 34 days. If you haven't yet done so, we need you to complete the online registration as soon as possible. If you've misplaced your SNAP code information, just call 812-542-2108 and they'll send you another one. This part of the registration process allows you to confirm and update critical student information without having to fill out a multitude of paper forms. We appreciate your help with this. If you have a summer story idea, please send it along. And you can stay up to date by checking out our website, liking us on Facebook, and following us on Twitter. I'm Diane Williamson. We'll see you next week on Moving Forward.